stage. But for Bayliss, let's see what happens. Loses control and gets thrown over the high side. And yeah, lands heavily on that shoulder. Hopefully Bayliss is all right. We've seen him have a few knocks already this season. His ankle was giving him trouble earlier in the year. Yeah, you're not going to find an improvement now. But we've still got 13 minutes left in the session, so it's not going to cost anyone.